exercise we're going to do is dealing with Travis Barker's groove that he does on Boxcar Racer. What he does is, instead of a double bass pedal, he'll use his floor and his bass tom. So, when he did that, it was Boxcar Racer, and it sounded like this. What I decided to do is you could do that same idea, but instead you just keep it all on the snare and you put in ghost notes. The ghost notes will add a more of a like a rock groove. And then all I did was pull the triplet. But did the same idea with my left hand, same kind of rock groove. Just taking the same thing, but bringing the right hand over. And then the next thing is adding a clave with your left hand. So we have this now. But just remember, you're doing this. That's a halftime feel or a regular. And then with your left hand, it gives you the freedom to do whatever you want. Another thing that you did see me do was this triplet. And I went, it's kind of a tool idea, was I went. Up this left hand, and then what I did up here was I did a quarter note triplet. So it had this up. So you can do, again off that, you can do a bunch of clavies. You gotta make sure you swing it because it's in triplet. You're gonna wanna make sure it's not straight time. So give me a call. You got my number, 602-843-3114. Go to drummersrule.net, and we can get this and work on it together. All right, thank you.